just to have a quick look at an example, sulfuric acid and zinc. So sulfuric acid has the formula H2SO4. And in solution with solid zinc, we would have hydrogen gas, as we know that's one of our products, and the other product is the salt. And so the salt is going to come from the metal and the anion. So in this case, it's going to be zinc sulfate. Now, the sulfates are NAG, SAG, so S for sulfates, and there are two groups of exceptions for the sulfates, both our LMS and our Castrobare, and zinc isn't either of those, so this is going to be an aqueous salt. That means we can again look at a net ionic equation. So we've got 2H plus, should just double check that it's balanced, and in this case it is, SO42 minus, and Zn solid, forming H2 gas, Zn2 plus, and SO42 minus. As we saw before, the anion is the spectator ion in this case. So what we've got is a displacement reaction occurring as the zinc solid displaces the hydrogen ions from the solution, causing them to be released as a gas, and the zinc taking its place in the solution. As I mentioned at the beginning of this video, there are some exceptions to the rule when the concentration of the acid is high, but they are some things we might explore just as an alternate pathway during class time. Thanks very much for watching.